Hello everyone, this is Logan Davis, and welcome back to my channel. I've been meaning to do this video for a long time, and I finally got around to doing it. So, as you know, I am a Sonic plush collector, and I like to collect a bunch of Sonic plushies. So, today I will be showing you my entire collection of all of my Sonic stuff. So, let's go.
First up, we got my very first Sonic plush, the Jazzwares Modern Sonic plush. This plush is really old, and it's very beaten up. As you can see, he has some stuff. Fun fact, his legs actually got torn off at one point. But yeah, I still do really love him. I've had him for about possibly 10 years. I've had him since at least 2011. And I do really care. And I got him at a CVS. That's the most unexpected place you find the Sonic plush. But apparently, at one point, the CVS sold Sonic plushies. Jazzwares ones, actually. So, that's cool, I guess. But yeah, anyways, so there's Sonic, guys. Alright, next up, we got the Tomy Classic Knuckles plush. This is actually the 25th anniversary one. My grandma got it for me for Christmas in 2016. And she said it was literally the only one they had left. So I'm very grateful she got this for me. I did not know this was a 25th anniversary plush until I saw videos of it on YouTube. So, yeah, that's cool. So, there's Knuckles. He used to be really shiny, but now he's less shiny. He's still kind of shiny, but he's not as much. But yeah, that's Knuckles, guys. I love him. Next, we got the original Shadow plush I used to use in my videos. Before he was retired and replaced by the GE Shadow. Hold on, let me go again. Alright, here's my GE Shadow. So, this one is what I use in my videos now. This is the one I originally used. So, he is a bootleg, as you can tell, obviously. And he originally used to have, like, a suction cup thing on his head. Like those Plants vs. Zombies plushies. But I cut it off because it looks stupid. So yeah, he's just Shadow. And also his shoes are really terrible. And I wanted to get the GE one to replace him because he looks so much better. But I still do really like the Shadow. And he is now the Shadow Android in my movie series. So that's cool. So there you go. Next up, we got a bootleg Tails. This Tails I got in 2017 because, I didn't have a Tails plush, and I really wanted Tails, so I found him on eBay for 11 bucks. He is, obviously a bootleg, because he's got that dumb Kid Galaxy logo on it. It's stupid. So, yeah, so this is not an official plush. Also, originally, his eyes are plastic. And his eyes were so scratched up. I was trying to fix it, but I never got around to it until I eventually fixed it. So you see all this white? That was me. That's what he originally used to look like. He looks just like how I got him. I do really care about this Tails, and if I get an official one, I am not going to replace him because this Tails is special. I love him. Alright, after a year, in 2018, after me not collecting any Sonic-related stuff, I got Eggman at Target. So, here's Eggman. He is the Tomy Eggman. So, there's the tag. I'm trying to open it. Okay, there you go. There, Tomy and stuff. And I'm not gonna replace him if I get a bigger Eggman, because I feel like he's in scale with my Sonic, and I feel like that's like the games, because in the games Sonic is basically the same height as Eggman, though they're never close to each other to, you know, see it. But yeah, there's Eggman, guys. So there you go. All right next up, we got Amy Rose. So as you know, sometimes I would swap with this one, with the GE one. Hold on, let me go get it. So here is the GE Amy. So sometimes I would swap between Amy's, because I can't choose which one is much more better looking, because I like both of them. Though I'd usually use this one much more, because it's... So, sorry I accidentally paused the camera, but, yes, I'm playing his world from Sonic 06. It's the actual only good thing to come out of Sonic 06. But yeah, here we go. So, I would sometimes swap between Amy's. And this is the one I generally like better because it's in the same height as my Jazzer Sonic. And this one is a lot bigger than this Sonic. Though I do kind of like this one a little bit more better. This one I just like because it's in the same height as Sonic. So there we go. There we go, guys. Next up, we got Vector the Crocodile. Find a computer room! I'm sorry, I had to, but, here's Vector. He's, looks like he's about to give you a punch. He's like, wanna fight? Something. Yeah, so, here he is. He's kinda dirty, but, that's okay, I guess. Also, I wanna get the GE Vector because he's much more better, but I still like this Vector. Fight the computer room! Alright, next up we got the Tomy Classic Sonic plush. Now, this plush kind of has a story, like a Toy Story. Get it? Get it? Because it's the Disney phone, you get the joke, right? Anyways, so here is my Tomy Sonic, Classic Sonic. He actually has the modern Sonic tag, which makes absolutely no sense. But, yeah, and also when I found this guy, he was basically, his hand was detached from his head, and this hand was detached from his hip. That they're supposed to be like that. I saw it on a YouTube video. I was like, oh man, this poor Sonic got beaten up by a kid and ripped up, so I'm gonna fix him. So I brought him home, I fixed him up, and there you go, guys. Back to his former glory. Alright, next up we got is a Sonic Boom plush. Is my Tomy Sonic Boom Sleeping Sonic plush that I got for my birthday back in 2019. So, he's literally sleeping, bro. Like, do you not find this cute? I don't know how you cannot find this cute. I like Sonic Boom, so that's why I got this plush. Well, they got me this plush anyways. So yeah, this plush is cute. Next up, we got another Tomy Sonic Boom emoji plush. And that is the Winking Sonic. So, he kind of has a floppy neck. Yeah. But he is still cool. He's kind of got a little bit of stuff on him. Yeah. So, there you go. Here is Winking Sonic. Wink. Then, next up we got is the Tomy Sonic Boom Orbot plush. I liked Orbot, and they were originally supposed to make a Cubot plush, but it got canceled, which sucks. But, here is Orbot. Luckily, Orbot came out. Though I like Cubot better. Sorry, Orbot. Alright, next up we got is the Tomy Chow plush that I got for my birthday in 2019. So, yeah, that, I'm sorry, but this plush is, like, really cute, but he's kind of hardish. Like, his feet are really hard and big that it's hard for me to even hold him, but I still like this Chow plush. Next up, we got, I forgot to mention this guy, but I got the Tomy Classic Eggman plush. So, this plush is literally cool. I saw this at Target, and, I liked it. I saw this plush at Target, and my mom actually got it for me for Easter. So, this is the same one. So, yeah, that's cool. Oh, almost forgot to mention this guy, too. Jeez. I got a Tomy Classic Knuckles plush. Looks like you're about to put up a fight in Sonic the Fighters. Give me all the Knuckles money. Jeez, there's so many I keep forgetting. Alright, well, here we got a Tomy Classic Supersonic plush that I found at Target. When I literally found this plush at Target, I was screaming my head off because I found him. Like, I really wanted this plush, and I actually freaking found him. Like, he's so cool. Like, because, Classic Supersonic only has, like, 3 plushies. And that is the Sonic the Fighters one, this one, and the recent Jax one. So that's cool. Alright, next up we got the Jax Classic Sonic plush. This is the one that you see in my videos. And yeah, this is the one I normally use. I'd like to go back to, where is he? Using this one, because I like this one a lot better. because he looks cooler. And this one just looks like a chibi plush. I mean, it's not that I don't like him, but it's just that, I don't know. He doesn't look really much like something. He doesn't look like Classic Sonic. This looks like Classic Sonic, not this. This just looks like, I don't know, a Funko plush. Yeah, that's what it, so there we go. So yeah, there we go. Next up, we got the Jax Classic Amy plush. So, yeah, I got this along with my Sonic. This is, cool. This is, one of my favorite Jax plushies so far, because she's really cute. Like, hold on. Her nose is a little bent, but she is still really cute. Oh, almost forgot to mention, for the millionth time, I've got Mighty. I got him off eBay for, like, $30. It was so much money, but it was so worth it at the end, because I literally got Mighty. So, yeah. That's cool. Then, finally up with the small plushies, I got the Jack Specific Tails plush. I just recently got this about, like, 2 weeks ago, I think. Yeah, 2 weeks ago. And this plush is just really cool. There we go. So, yeah. Alright, finally, let's do the GE plushie. So, the first GE plush I got was Metal Sonic. I like Metal Sonic, but what bothered me is that his little thing right here, like his spike or something, was bent. Yeah, it's really annoying. So, fun fact about this plush. I originally wasn't supposed to have this, because I ordered a Freddy plush on HotTopic.com, but it got canceled for some reason. I think it was because cold weather or a rainstorm was coming or something. So it got canceled. So instead, my mom got me Metal Sonic from Walmart.com. Walmart.com. Can you believe that? Also, Walmart's where you can get Big the Cat. So go get Big the Cat if you want. I need Big the Cat, so, Big the Cat! Next up, we got the GE Supersonic plush. I almost said Classic Supersonic. No, GE has not made that yet, though that would be cool. So, here is Supersonic. He was originally really dirty as heck, but I gave him a bath recently, so he's, much more cleaner now. It's not officially like how he originally was, but they're close enough. Looks really cool. Got them off Amazon. This was the first thing I ever got off Amazon, so I trusted Amazon after that. Alright, next up we got a really bad condition one, a GE Classic Knuckles plush. This plush is in really bad condition. As you can see, he has this hole. He had a hole, but we stitched it back, and so that's all we got. Then he's missing all of his shoes things. It's like all the little shoe things. It's really bad, but I'm getting on to fixing him soon, so stay tuned for that. I might make videos about fixing him. Fixing Knuckles. That might be the title. Next up, we got the GE Silver plush. It's no use! So, this is the Silver plush. I was really scared when I got him. Hold on, just got a little stuff in him. I'll get that later. But I was originally scared when I bought him because there was a lot of reviews on Amazon of him. Hey, I got a bootleg silver. I want my money back. Give it right now. Ugh, I got a bootleg silver. I'm never trusting Amazon again. When I bought the silver, I was really scared to get a fake one because I did not want to get any fake Sonic plushies. But luckily, I got the official one. You can tell because he does not look weird, and he also has these eyes. The fake silver has, like, stitched-in eyes, so that's how you can tell if you have a fake silver. Or something. Or some silvers would just look weird. I don't know. But that's it. So, here's the GE Silver, guys. Next up, we got the GE Classic Sonic plush. Also, I got this plush. The only reason I really wanted this plush is because Sonic Whacker 55. I like Sonic Whacker 55. He makes great Sonic plush videos. You should go check him out. And yeah, so Classic Sonic, guys. Alright, and we got Super Shadow. This is literally one of the rarest Sonic plushies of all time. I could not believe when I saw this guy in stock on Amazon. He is so cool. And also, this is the only official Super Shadow plush. So, yeah. Alright, next up, we've got Blaze the Cat. Blaze is, how should I say this? At least my Blaze looks a little weird, but I still like my Blaze. She's still really cute, and she is Silver's girlfriend in my Sonic Plus series. She's not in really many videos, so I should start using Blaze more. What do you think, guys? Should I use Blaze more? I think I should. Next up, we got the GE Modern Sonic Plush. He is huge. Like, I can hardly hold him. Hold on. There we go. So, here is the Modern Sonic Plush by GE. He is freaking huge, I'm telling you. Like, he's bigger than my Shadow. So, the story on how I got him is that my dad's friend knows that I'm a very big Sonic Plush fan and a Sonic fan and stuff. So, for Christmas, as a late Christmas gift, he literally got me this, and I am so grateful that he got me this plush, because this plush is freaking cool. I love this plush. Thank you very much, Nick. Nick is my dad's friend, so yeah. Alright, next up, we've got Wave the Swallow plush. She is from a member of Team Babylon, and probably the only member of Team Babylon I will ever have. Unless I have enough money to get Storm, because he's in stock, so there we go. I could do that. Yeah, I could. But, yeah. So, that's, Wave. Weirdly, her string is tied in, like, a little knot or something. I wonder why that's with her. But, who cares? It's still Wave. Next up, we got the Werehog plush by GE. This plush is so cool. Look, his arms are big and buff. It's like buff Sonic. I'm buff. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. This is like Hulk Sonic. But, yeah. Also, one of his ears are bent, and I can't get it to stay up. But, still, he's really cool. Next up, we got the GE Infinite plush. This recently just came out, and when I heard this plush was coming out, I could not believe my ears, because Infinite is one of my favorite Sonic Plus characters. One of my favorite characters. And it would have been cool to see a plush of him. And we finally got that. GE finally announced they were making an Infinite plush. So that's cool. GE makes really good Sonic plushies. So I had high hopes for this. And I was not disappointed by GE. And also, this plush got really dirty in that one video, the Leap in Time Part 2, so I had to wash him off. He has like a little stain right there, though. I can't really wash that off. I don't know if you can see it or not. But I'll eventually try to wash that off later. But yeah, so there we go. Next up, we got Classic Eggman, known as Pingers! Anyways, so yeah, so here is Classic Eggman. I wanted this plush for a long time, but he was always out of stock on Amazon. But then recently, he got back in stock, and I was like, oh my god, no way! And yeah, I never thought I owned this plush, guys, but thanks to Amazon randomly getting a bunch of new stock of old GE plushies randomly, it's cool. Next, they need to get Jet the Hawk back in stock. I need Jet! Alright, next up, we got the Classic Tails plush by GE. So, he is really small, but I like that he's supposed to be because he's small Classic Tails and stuff. He's really cute, and I like him. Next up, we got Shadow the Hedgehog, who also got really dirty in that one video I made. Literally, his ant was crawling on his hand. Like, I'd make sure to wash that hand. Wash your hands, kids. But yeah, but he's much more cleaner than Infinite. I might get Infinite, like, another rinse, but that's it. But yeah, so he's basically the GE Super Shadow, so nothing much to see here. Charmy B. Yeah, here's Charmy B. So you can actually see through his wings, which I think is really cool. Makes everything look so blue, too. Like, I really like this. So, yeah. Also, I don't think the original Charmies had a hang string. But I guess the new ones do. So, whatever, I guess. Next up, we got another Sonic plush that I thought I never owned, yet I finally do. Cream plush. Now, Cream is one of my favorite Sonic characters, and I thought I never owned this plush, but Amazon, thank goodness, had stock. So, they put her back in stock, which is really cool. So, there you go, guys. Next up, Chaos. This plush, I never thought I ever owned this because this plush is so freaking cool and it's really rare. Plus, did I forget to mention that most of these GE plushies are worth a lot of money, I guess. I mean, apparently not anymore because Amazon's just getting a bunch of stuff. Also, something I did not know about Chaos is because apparently he has a tail. I didn't know Chaos had a tail. But apparently he has a tail. I never knew that. I also like the gem. He's really detailed plush. I really like Chaos. Next up, we got another G plush I thought I never owned. Rouge the Bat. This plush, I don't know. This plush is absolutely incredible. Don't mind his leg is a little bit bent, but that's okay. Rouge is incredible. I thought I never owned this plush, but I finally did. So yeah, thank goodness, Amazon. Thank you. Now get Jet back in stock! Alright, and then we got Modern Amy plush. This plush is incredible. I always wanted this. I never thought I'd ever own it. But my dream has officially come true to own this plush. It's incredible. Then finally, the last plush we have to look at today is the GE Chao plush. This plush is really small. He's about the same size as a tennis ball. And I can, like, he's really small. He's smaller than my hand. And I really love him.
And that's it for my Sonic plush collection, guys. Hopefully, in the span of this year, I will eventually get some more Sonic characters to add to my collection and videos. But until then, I'm signing out.